TEFL options, alternatives to working in a state school or language center. In this day and age, we have access to the world from the tips of our fingers. Through the integration of the internet, humanity has been connected like it's never seen before. As globalization continues, and English dominates as the business standard for the world's commerce, this has made learning the English language a very lucrative skill to acquire. So who needs a TEFL certificate, and could it be just what you are looking for? This post was written by our TEFL certification graduate John B. What a TEFL certificate provides. A TEFL certification is for a person who is interested in teaching English to non-native speakers. It'll give you an outlined perspective on teaching ESL students, a working format on how to structure lessons, and ideas on what type of materials to use. Lastly, the course will prepare you for dealing with situations revolving around language barriers. This will increase your ability to be productive from your first day on the job. Once you complete your course, you will find teaching jobs available in countries right across the world. But what other alternatives are there to working in a state school or language institute? Volunteer teaching. Do you enjoy traveling to distant, exotic countries? With a TEFL certification, you are able to volunteer in countries all over the world, from sub-Saharan Africa to the mountains of South America. The perks of giving your time to charity come back twofold. Usually, your room and board will be provided for, and a food allowance would also be issued. The real kicker here is that you will be helping children that otherwise couldn't afford English lessons. Also, the country you do decide on will usually provide free classes to teach you their native tongue, which is always a plus. Once you return home, you will find that potential employers across all fields will look very favorably on your teaching experience, as it shows dedication, commitment, and a strong character. Teaching online from home. Do you want a more flexible working schedule than the dull 9-to-5 corporate atmosphere? If so, you are in luck. With a TEFL certification, you could potentially teach online, setting your schedule as you see fit. There are caveats to this kind of work, though. Assuming you are from the United States, you will be required to log on and teach at times where the students or businesses are ready for you. Which means teaching to a country like China, you'll have a schedule that's in the early morning. Just be mindful when applying to a company that teaches online so that you are in agreement with the hours required. Teaching online on the road. Ever wondered how some people finance their trips to other countries? A TEFL certificate could be the perfect solution for anyone looking for income while traveling abroad. All you need is a good internet connection, a laptop with an HD camera, and a headset with a mic. Once accepted, typical pay structures start at $7 per 25 minutes or $14 per 50 minutes. With some experience, that could increase to $12 per 25 minutes and $24 per 50 minutes. You must be aware that certain educational requirements are usually required, and some companies will demand a bachelor's degree along with a 120-hour TEFL certificate as a minimum. The opportunities that come with a TEFL certificate are endless. With that in mind, why wouldn't you want to invest in your future? At the very least, you will have a much better understanding of your native language, and as a teacher, your skills will be greatly improved. At the end of the day, a TEFL certificate is a key that can open many doors, so why not make the most of it? Are you ready to teach English abroad? Apply now for your TEFL TESOL certification course and start teaching in a matter of months. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.